Anyone else around here been hearing a lot of throat clearing going on lately? Well, it's that time of year for sore throats to abound. And so people ask me all the time, Rebecca, what can I do for my sore throat? And here's what I say. I take an essential oil, tea tree or Melaleuca essential oil, and make sure that your Melaleuca essential oil is safe to be used internally, because here's what I recommend. Taking a drop in the back of your throat just like this. And then take some water and gargle that. Ready? Like this. And then swallow. If you're brave enough, swallow it. If not, spit it out. But Melaleuca has some really calming properties, and just putting some Melaleuca gargled, leaves a really thin film around the inside of your throat where it's really sore and agitated, and that can be so wonderful and relieving. Okay, my second tip. This is my daughter Hannah's favorite. We're going to take a really soothing natural item like a teensy bit of honey on this spoon that I have, and then we're going to take a drop of lemon and we're going to drop it onto the honey, flavoring this honey with some lemon. And lemon is also really soothing, so is honey. So taking a little bit of that and letting that rest on the inside of our throat can be so, also so, so soothing. Ready? And it tastes so good. So if your throat's been irritated a little bit, like mine recently, then try those two tips and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.